what's up, guys? Welcome to another video. Today in this video, I just want to keep informed that we got a new premiere, and then the new agents invaded. And then the premiere arrived, and we pushed them back, and now the premiere is resigning. And he was stepped down by episode 190. Besides, I can't believe we even been filming for that long. Now, this is what we'll be doing in this episode. We are going to be launching this Hydrogen X-Bomb. And the first of our nukes with a beacon. Previous bombs we would do a redstone torch, but we really haven't really moved on since then. So I decided to do a. So for the original design we did do a redstone torch, but then. But we wanted Hydrogen X to be 10 times powerful than a normal hydrogen bomb, so we chose beacons. And it goes all the way up there. But once you get high enough, it would just disappear. High enough or far enough. And that's what I'm talking about. And you can actually go through it if you're new. Minecraft, you can just go through it like this. So, before we start, I'll just go ahead and tell you what the explosives are in here. So, the inside is basically 50% lava and 50% respawn editor. Four times glowstone. As you know, if you put too many in there, it would explode. Which almost killed the Emperor if you haven't seen that episode. I guarantee you, I really hope that you should watch it. Using the same thing that almost killed the Emperor. But luckily the Emperor is a safe distance away. And it's pretty much gonna go pretty much around there. Like create a bigger crater here. So I've got glowstone for the respawn editor. Let's get started. Thank you. So we, so all of them have 50 left. So we use 14 of them. Now I just keep using that. Wow, I can't believe that they actually broke the TNT can. Oh my god. Thank you. So that is the Hydrogen X explosion. Well, I know these craters weren't caused by the explosion, that was caused by the Second Cold War. In the next episode, I will fill all of this up once again. So this is the end of this video, guys. Hopefully y'all enjoyed it, and I'll see you all later. Bye.